If you want to learn how to convert a Word document into PowerPoint slides in just a couple of clicks, then keep on watching. In this video, I'm going to be showing you best practice tips on how to get the most out of this conversion process. So make sure you keep watching to the very end. Okay, are you ready? I know I am. Then let's go. To get started, you will need Word for Web. To access this, log on to office.com. And on the left, click Word. From here, you can open up an existing document that you've created, or click here to start a new one. Enter in your text. Here I've pasted in some content from a running blog. If you're interested in finding out more about tempo running, then check out the link in the description. Anyway, on with the show. Before you convert this Word document into a PowerPoint presentation, for best results, I recommend that you add headings. To do this, put your cursor on the line where you want to add the heading. You don't need to highlight the text. Then click here and you've got your styles. So you can choose a combination of heading 1 and heading 2. And this helps the artificial intelligence to divide your document into PowerPoint slides. Now, another thing that I recommend, and again, this is for best results, is to save your document. And I recommend that you put in a descriptive name, as this helps the artificial intelligence to identify the topic of your presentation, and it will choose the images and icons accordingly. So I'm going to keep this one simple and call it running. The next step is the fun step. So we go to File, and then we go to Export, and we're going to select Export to PowerPoint Presentation. And as you can see with the top two, it's got a bit of a running theme to it. And this is all to do with the file name. Choose the design that you want to work with. So I'm going to go for this one. The artificial intelligence will now work its magic. And yay, the presentation is ready. Click Open Presentation. So here's our presentation converted from that Word document. So as you can see, the AI has recognized that the topic is about running. So we've got that running track there. And if I click on the next slide, you can also see it's picked out the icons in relation to the text as well. How clever is that? Now, if you want to change those icons, you can. You just click on the icon, click graphics, change graphic, and then you've got from icons. So you can choose from one of these icons or enter in a search term, and then select your icon. You also have a selection of themes on the right-hand side. And if I click on one of these slides, it will then update it. If you found this video useful, then please click subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss out on future videos like this. And I will see you in the next video.